Thank you very much, Prime Minister. The chair now recognizes the Honourable Mia Motley, Prime Minister of Lovett.
Bless my eyes this morning.
Bless my eyes this morning.
The sun is on the rise again.
The sun is on the rise once again.
The way earthly things are going.
The way earthly things are going.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen. The sea can sail.
Mr. Secretary, there is so much trouble in the world. Excellencies, there is so much trouble in the world. Heads of government, there is so much trouble in the world. Heads of state, there is so much trouble in the world. I've chosen the language of Bob Marley this morning, not because I'm an apostle of Bob, as you probably have realized by now, but also because he reminds us of the day-to-day reality of our people and of our citizens. And we have come to Los Angeles hopeful that we're not just going to engage in speeches, or we're not just going to engage in platitudes, but we go home to make a difference to people at perhaps the most difficult time this world has seen in 100 years. My friends, how much more evidence do we need? You see, men sailing on their ego trip.
You see, men sailing on their ego trip.
Blast off on their spaceship.
Blast off on their spaceship.
Million miles from reality.
Million miles from reality.
No care for you, no care for me.
No care for you.
If I could have sung it, you would have joined me.
So much trouble in the world.
But I don't need you to join me in the words of this song. I need you to join us in the chorus of action that our people need, not want. I hope that we leave here today conscious that we must never again come to a summit to talk at each other, but simply to talk with each other in partnership and for the purpose of the prosperity of our people. Thank you.
Thank you very, very much, Prime Minister. In the words of Bob, no woman, no cry. Don't shed no tears. Let's act. We can sing a redemption song together. Thank you.
Everything's gonna be all right. Everything.